The Betfred Mobile Lotto Handicap is next. Let's wait for the screen to load and then we'll take a look at the runners. It's a 6 furlong, 0-110. And we've got Lei Chang Liberation at the top for Vinnie Gerard, Calidius, Jim Murray, Valet de Trapaga, Darren Thompson, Dazzling Joshua Sutherland, Houston Energy, Vinnie Gerard, Father Ted, Padraig Hogan, Proud Nation, Paul Rhodes, Formal Slation, or John Morgan, Tiffanati Indian, James Shea, Katie Doo, Padraig Hogan, Charlize Dominatrix for Rod McClure, The Jet for Graham Clutterbuck, Jaya Absent, David Robertson, Tycoon's Irene for Satyam, Wildwood Ghost for John Morgan, Connor in Lip, Thomas Rogers, Mr. Ed for Graham Clutterbuck, Trippy Edition, Ben Bonici, Sue's Motor, Alex Cherry, Targaryen, Dan Hughes, Dirty Prawn 2, Stu Gray, Supren Shen, Martin Lydon, Forgotten Livy, Thomas Rogers, Fabulous 8, Satyam and Strong Action, Obi-Wan, 25 this time then, and all quietly installed and away and ready to go, there they go, and it's Valet de Trapaga and Trippy Edition who are fast out. They're going to be spread right across the track, probably split into two groups. And we'll try and figure out which ones are which down on this near side. Forgotten Livy might just about be in the lead. I don't know what happened there. Got a little bit of a blip, but it's Forgotten Livy who's in the lead. Calidius up the centre of the track, right over on the far side. He's either Fabulous 8 or Father Ted. You take your money and you pay your choice which one you think it is. It's Forgotten Livy that's in the lead, though, from the Jet. And then Calidius and Trippy Edition, Proud Nation, Valet de Trapaga is trying to get going as well. Supreme Shen is up there. One or two of these taken right off their feet and got absolutely no chance. But it's Forgotten Livy who who's in the lead from Father Ted, who is up the centre of the track, the one right over on the far side. There must have been Fabulous 8, but it's Forgotten Livy in the lead. Father Ted, the Jet, Valet de Trapaga, then Calidius is trying to get going. Valet de Trapaga's coming through the challenge as Father Ted hits the front, then the Jet and Chalice Dominatrix have got a furlong to go, and it's Father Ted in the lead, but now being pressed on both sides. And look at this down on this near side from this one down here, number 12 is coming right through, and I can't see which ones are which now. The Grace flying at the top as well, but Jim Murray's horse has got to hang on. Calidius, I think, the one from Targaryen. He's getting all those mixed up there. And I couldn't pick out the colours of this number 15. I think he's down at the bottom. It looked like it was flying at one point. And Calidius has taken it. Messy race, messy commentary. Calidius for Jim Murray, the winner. Targaryen, Dan Hughes, second. Houston Energy, Vinnie Gerard, third. Conno in Lipped, Thomas Rogers, fourth. And Dazzling Joshua Sutherland was fifth.